Hi, I'm Josh Bloom. Welcome to another video in the RSP Supply Education Series. If you find that these videos are helpful to you, it certainly helps us out if you could give us a big thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. In today's video, we want to talk about some situations where an electrical enclosure might be in an environment that poses a risk for an explosive event to occur. More specifically, we want to discuss some solutions that can be used to increase the safety of the electrical equipment housed in those dangerous areas and reduce the risk of a spark causing an explosion. The solution I am referring to is a purge system, also sometimes called pressurization systems. These systems offer a great solution for scenarios when you are wanting to place electrical components in hazardous areas, such as Class 1 Div 2 environments, without using an expensive explosion-proof enclosure. There are also several other benefits of using these types of systems, which we will cover in this video. We hope that by the end of the video, you have a basic understanding of how these systems work, how they can assist in creating safe alternatives for hazardous locations when using electrical equipment, and in what different scenarios you might also find them being used in. So let's get to it. First and foremost, let's talk about some of the most common use cases purge systems can be found in, and what the intended function is in each of these cases. As we have already mentioned, one of the main use cases for purge systems is to allow electrical enclosures to be installed in hazardous areas without having to use expensive explosion-proof enclosures. Another common reason these systems are used in is scenarios where you want to recycle the air inside of the enclosure, perhaps to keep the temperature down. This is not uncommon in enclosures with VFDs that can create a lot of heat. Another scenario you might encounter where purge systems are used is in highly corrosive areas. Purge systems help reduce the effects of corrosion on the components housed within the enclosure the system is installed in. While these are by far the most common areas you will typically see these systems being used, there are other scenarios in which purge systems may be installed. The intended function of the purge systems in each of these different scenarios may be different, but the way the purge system operates is mostly the same. For example, in one of the most common applications, you will find electrical equipment that is installed in hazardous areas that can increase the risk for an explosion. In order to meet safety standards in these scenarios, you must install the equipment in an explosion-proof enclosure, which can be very expensive, or you can use a purge system. In this case, the purge system is intended to use incoming air from a supply line, and with the assistance of solenoid valves, pressure gauges, and pumps, the purge system will constantly maintain a positive pressure inside the enclosure housing the electrical components. Therefore, it will not allow any potentially flammable gases to enter the enclosure, which could cause an ignition event to occur. Most purge systems will provide the ability to ensure that the amount of air in the enclosure is recycled a certain amount of times within a given time period. This air recycle function also assists in maintaining a cooler temperature in some cases. As mentioned before, this is a common use case in systems that may need to keep a temperature down. There are other methods of maintaining temperatures in enclosures as well, but purge systems do offer this functionality while also adding some additional safety functions in hazardous areas. The function of these systems in corrosive environments works in very similar ways. By maintaining a positive pressure inside the enclosure, any corrosive gases or moisture will have a much more difficult time entering the enclosure, thereby compromising the longevity and functionality of the hardware inside. These purge systems can serve many different functions and can save a lot of money when working in hazardous environments by eliminating the need for an explosion-proof enclosure. They provide electrical components the protection needed to ensure that they last a long time while also providing a safe working environment in dangerous or challenging locations. For a full line of purge systems and thousands of other products, please go to our website. For more information or other educational videos, go to rspsupply.com. the internet's top source for industrial hardware. And also don't forget, like and subscribe.